Take control of your data, saving time and money with new rapid concept modeling and shape search capabilities from SolidEdge 2021. Let's take a look at the new concept modeling workflow using this popsicle mold from the Finimac PopCircle machine. The concept workspace is a space where a designer can explore new ideas without committing the files to Teamcenter. It is a sandbox where you have the freedom to make any changes to a design without compromising the existing models. Here, we'll create two concepts of our design. We can then explore our first concept for a new mold retaining mechanism by removing some existing components, then making some changes to the mold plate, deleting features, as well as adding new ones. Using this first concept as a starting point, we can create another one which can be explored later. The designer has the freedom to create as many concepts as desired. With concept 1 still the focus, we can add the appropriate mold retaining components to finish the first assembly concept. Going back to the cache assistant, we can switch to concept 2 and open the design data. Here we can assemble the different mold retaining components for this idea. Once the concepts are finalized, the data can be sent to Teamcenter. The concept assistant helps with this process and provides options to filter for new or modified components, or even revert any changes made. The 3D Compare tool allows a quick visual check on the changes between the concept and the server versions, and the user has full control over the actions for any modified components. Once everything is defined, the data from the desired concept is seamlessly sent back to Teamcenter. Also new for SolidEdge 2021 is the integration of the SolidEdge model-based definition product. Now, all the downstream manufacturing information, including the MBD PDF output, is automatically captured by Teamcenter and visible within the item revision of the part or assembly. In SolidEdge's built-in data management, a new Open As command allows users to control exactly how a file is opened from either Windows Explorer or from a most recently used menu. This allows full control over how an assembly is opened, such as defining the correct configuration, setting read-only status, applying large assembly options, and much more. A new shape search capability allows designers to more efficiently reuse existing models and prevent recreating designs from scratch. Users can simply use an existing part or even model a basic representation as a basis of the shape search. SolidEdge scans the available database for similar looking parts. Filters are available for users to approximate the match criteria. Shape search results are compared with the original part, and the accuracy of the size is displayed as a percentage value. Once the desired part is found, a single click opens it in SolidEdge and makes it ready for use in our design. Take control of your data, saving time and money with data management solutions from SolidEdge. To learn more about SolidEdge, visit solidedge.siemens.com.